makeup artist said that she worked on Markiplier in space. And I was like, and she's like, yeah, I got to touch Markiplier's face. And I'm like, oh my God. So the fact that her hands touched Markiplier's hand, which then touched, wait, her hands touched his face, and then her hands touched my face, which means that basically me and Markiplier touched faces. Right? So I was like, cooming. I was like, no freaking way. So, yeah, amazing. I freaking love Markiplier.